Salman Khan's poaching case, missing driver says the actor shot the chinkara. The man who was driving the jeep used by the Bollywood star Salman Khan during an alleged deer hunt in Rajasthan in 1998 today stuck to his claim that the actor had shot the animal by the Dunali. Thank you for watching the video. If you like it, give a thumbs up and subscribe.